Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. A 26-year-old woman was fatally shot at a supermarket on South 7th Street in Newark. Police arrived and found the victim unresponsive. They attempted life-saving measures, but she was pronounced dead at the scene. Assembly Majority Leader Lewis Greenwald visited Camden to provide an $8 million investment into technology for the city's police department. Additionally, the Walter Rand Transportation Center received $1 million for tower reconstruction.